Dude, what was that? We didn't get the address to the party!
And I didn't get to ask him about the Heart of the Forest!
Did you see his room? Not a single piece of anime memorabilia. I guess he's too busy going to parties with his fancy college friends. What a loser.
Dude, what's your problem? Kenneth is our friend!
If he was our friend, he'd still have the necklace.
You always do this!
Guys, just because Kenneth doesn't have his necklace doesn't mean you should lose sight of what really matters.
Yeah, your friendship.
No, the phone! We need to call Kenneth back and ask about the treasure.
Mark, you are selfish and mean and a bad friend. I'm gonna go do something productive with my life.
No, not productive.
He'll come crawling back. You have to crawl to get in that hole.
Mark, you, my friend, just rolled a critical failure on friendship.
You got something to say? Say it in character.
No, man. If there's anyone that's changed, it's you. David, wait up!
Should we leave?
Well, I think all your questions are answered now. Elder Mark has spoken. Now be gone! And take this box set with you.
Didn't they belong to Kenneth?
Never speak that name to me again.